Jonah, you are my best friend. Back in April of 2017, I would have imagined the life I share with you today. You have become my best friend in just 4 years. You are my soulmate and better half. You are funny, you are caring, you have the biggest heart of anyone I've ever known.
Jesus, will you meet me here? Let your
peace... You love so much. I've never met anyone that cares about people and family the way that you do. And I cannot wait for one day for us to have a family of our own. You will be the best father. You have the values and love that will shape our children and lead them to live their best lives. I love you, baby. I promise to stick by your side through anything and everything that comes our way. We are a team. And I will forever be by your side. We are teammates. We are soulmates. I love you so much, and I can't wait to spend the rest of our entire lives navigating this world. I love you, Jonah. Forever.
Still in control. You not left me alone.
Everything. A word that means so much in its definition. Yet when I think of that word, all I see is your face. You have blessed me with years of laughter, tears, kisses, hugs, and so much love. You love me for me and accept all of my flaws for what they are. You have shown me what it is like to care for a person more than myself. My promise to you is this. I promise to be by your side through everything that life decides to throw at us, to comfort you when you're down, and to hold you when it feels like the whole world is against you.
And still he reigns on his throne, though mountains may tremble and sea billows roll, I'll sing it is well with my soul, my God is still in
control. I promise to remember to laugh with you, and to be the one to remind you that life doesn't always have to be so serious. I will always catch you when you fall. And I'll always trust that your arms will be there for me when I stumble. I'm still at such a loss as to how I got so lucky to encounter such a beautiful soul in my path. But I promise to never take such an encounter for granted. Amanda, you are my today, my tomorrow, my forever. You're my everything. I love you so much.
I love you.
Oh, I want to kiss you too.
Yeah. Thank you.
And still he reigns on his throne. Though mountains may tremble and sea billows roll, I'll sing it is well with my soul. My God is still in control. My God is still in control.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you man of life. Make a story. Same joy, love, appreciation, excitement, and pride with your father.
I died for him. You know, I got too much. Joe, I'm proud of you. The baddest thing I'm proud of, brother, my hero. I love you.
Yeah.
for me is to wish you a long and happy life together with all the luck in the world to Amanda and Jonah. Yeah.
I'm so happy for you guys. Thank you.